All
I'm
my
on my way,
Vinny.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
Wretched parasite.
Emerick's on our side. Direction or... anyone can ever give anyone.
Guys, so Emerick's on our side. Way.
Okay, I'm here, Mini. Where are you?
I don't know.
Who all did not die in the end?
Me.
I'm just running around trying to make sure I don't die to everything moving around.
I don't know. My game froze and then I was dead.
Who's stuff did I pick up? They had like 45 diamonds.
They're going to Tatros. Should we follow? No, they're in Tatros now.
I prefer not to lose where my stuff today.
Hello, armor.
Well, right now all the chunks are unloaded, Zaire, so it should be fine.
Okay.
I've also got someone's gubbins still.
All my weapons ended
That's
up gone?
That's probably my stuff.
Was any of your stuff named?
No.
Might be. Did you have a bow that was Unbreaking 3, Power 4, 5,
okay,
men,
me and a Skull Warrior have...
Two?
Yeah, that was. I got that from...
Did anyone manage to retrieve my weapons?
I gave you back what I found.
I've got an assortment
of
gubbins that
Skull Warrior and I are in Tatros right now.
I'm currently trying to walk my way through cave.
I am approaching Tatros now.
I'm on top of the observatory.
Quinn
has not noticed
waypoint,
me yet.
Waypoint, I think.
Okay, so I'm guessing nobody else found any.
No. Kento said the chunks were unloaded, so it should not despawn. So we should be able to go back.
Whoa, what did I just find?
Good question.
You just found.
That was weird. I'm running back, but I just ran into like some sort of sorcery room or something. I am out of sprint, and I don't have a pickaxe.
What the hell? Spooky.
Wait, did you say you're out of sprint and you don't have a pickaxe?
What kind of...
I'm wondering, like...
You
Wait,
found
what
a secret room?
What does sprinting have to do with pickaxes?
Huh? What's going on?
That's what I'm asking.
Well, no, I don't have food and I don't have a pickaxe. A pickaxe to get out of this cave.
Oh.
Wait, why are you in a cave?
Well, because I was at the kingdom and I decided to take the cave to Tatros and I got in the wrong cave.
I assumed that he would be here.
Okay, I gotta go.
He said go to the
kingdom. You gotta
go? Yeah. So.
Alright, Tribal, kingdom. Thanks for hanging out. It was good seeing you.
Yeah, thanks for inviting
me.
Yeah. Appreciate it.
Good luck, have fun.
See ya.
Cool. Okay, I am
at here
the
he
entrance
is.
To the kingdom.
Where he is? Oh, there
right
he is.
Here.
Where's everybody at?
I don't think I've made his acquaintance yet. Why are so many guards stationed in the streets? I think he's been away for a while.
He has.
Who?
Oh god, that's a lot of
Emerick.
Guards.
Emerick?
Minnie!
Ah.
Hey.
Where's my bodyguard?
I feel like I should turn narrator on for this. Rip.
Oh, the king has somebody's stuff.
Well, I'm at waypoint.
Oh, that's gonna be a thing.
What?
It's reading out every single time an ender. Just. That's not great.
Oh, here's the king. I have not met the king yet.
Yeah, I said don't think we've been introduced, and he says maybe not. It's a bit fuzzy.
Okay, yeah, no, I'm not dealing with that.
I'll just read it.
Cool.
Ender archers fell out of the world. Ender archers fell out of the world.
Literally, though. Like, just...
Says, hello, I am King Emerick.
Really? Never would have guessed.
Well, I mean,
with the nice crown and the ginger beard.
I'm sad. I
lost my skull bodyguard. I don't know where he went. I think that might be all it for those guys.
I wonder where Kento is sucking him back his stuff.
Toys.
Also, again, he has someone's stuff.
Yeah.
He already said.
We should kill the king.
That's a terrible idea. You're surrounded by his guards.
Once he's not surrounded by his... Oh, hold on, wait, who's that? Claude!
We still need to find, a Tristan Zovan, don't we?
Because I'm going to assume it's you I have to thank, and I'm just saying, thank for what exactly? He says, you say we haven't met yet.
Oh, these
so
are two
probably
different
won't
guys.
Understand this, but...
Should I come in and be like, Emerick?
I haven't exactly been myself lately.
Should I come in and be like, Emerick?
So it was mind control.
Mind control? Well, I just asked, how so? Since I'm apparently the fucking ambassador here.
For the moment. I'll be there in a second.
Yeah.
Well, you and I have both always been pretty much the ambassadors.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. The saviors have always been on the forefront of peaceful negotiations.
Does anybody have a crafting table when I get to Tatros?
Yes, I
do. There are plenty in Tatros.
True.
It says, I'm not sure for how long, but I've been awake. Just not me being the one awake.
Huh.
Is this like the king before he drank the thing?
Maybe.
So he's like no recollection of anything.
Does this have to do with the odd occurrences around your kingdom? Dark says, what do you last remember? It's a bit fuzzy.
Yeah, that must be the last thing he remembers is being sent to
the
catacombs.
Oh, I picked up this one by accident.
I remember my father.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, that's heartbreaking. Oh, no. If the last thing he remembers is his dad, then it would have been right around the time he drank the potion.
Yeah.
When were you sent to the catacombs, testing me for the throne? Then it's a bit of a blur. And then my family.
Oh,
he remembers
no.
his father testing him for the throne.
That yeah, so before he drank the thing.
So he doesn't even remember his dad dying.
So that and in between is a bit of just a
jumbled
mess.
No.
Oh, no!
So he doesn't remember his wife or his daughter or...
Oh, no.
I say, well, we may be able to assist somewhat.
Let me go grab the journals.
He is not going to have a good time.
I'm grabbing the journals. I'll be back.
Oh, that's so upsetting to me.
He doesn't seem to know what the journals are about. And I just say we've kept them secure in case they'd be needed. They depicted some disturbing tales, Dark.
They did.
Seems as though Tatros controlled your mind for decades, says Dark.
It's a golem.
Really, Dark, you can just say what you're typing.
No.
Well,
other than what I said, all I can clearly remember is seeing you lot in that place and waking up with this. He's got the egg!
The egg.
Oh, snap!
Oh!
The egg? What egg?
The egg.
The dragon egg.
What do you mean, what egg?
Well, I was thinking just a regular...
He's got a fucking ostrich egg. What do you think he has?
I was thinking just randomly have a chicken egg.
And he's got fucking over easy. He made breakfast for us. Poor Tatros was the dragon. I mean, it's not the first time that a deity is portrayed as a dragon. Haven't been dragons in ages. Well, there was one.
So much for end cities right now, I guess.
Don't know who's diamond.
Well, there is a portal. I did see the portal up there. So, I suppose that's good. Have you all been here before?
Oh, he's gonna have a fun time.
He is not.
Let me tell you about the good old Skull Tatros War, my friend. It was a dark and stormy night where Lucius stole my gear and gave it to
his. Do you know of my family? And I said, yes, we've been around a year and a half. Do you know if they're all right?
Are Camille and Ren okay?
Oh, no.
Are they alright?
I've never seen Camille in my life, so...
Neither have I.
Well, it looks like the police are coming to arrest Tatros for his crimes.
I've met Ren, and I've met Velton.
I'll say they're alive, at least.
I think I've seen Ren before.
I think Minnie and I are the only ones that have met Velton.
Whether they are well or not, we can't say. Jesus Christ, Dark. father passed away not long ago. These guards don't give up.
Wait, what? How did he just appear here?
What's happened to them?
Just throwing all the books at him.
$100 is fine.
That's not mine.
Kanto, you still didn't give me back my crafting tables.
Did you give me crafting
tables?
Apparently
Cupid is murdering things out of hatred.
I brought iron. I brought an iron pickaxe, iron axe, and iron shovel.
So this writing was me? And I say yes to our knowledge. Surprised he hasn't asked who we are. Rhea. Oh.
Okay, so now I have somebody's sword and...
So there are Skull Warriors in the middle of...
I do such a thing.
Tatros right now, just chilling with the guards.
Where? Where's this?
I like how he's trying to have, like, this moment. You guys are just running around the town.
Right there.
Oh. Here he is.
No sense of gravitas.
What are you doing, dude?
There's two of them.
I only see one.
Did you really just shoot him?
He's not moving.
You know, it really fucking dampens the mood when we're over here trying to have a moment in storytelling and you're just shooting your own men.
Well, now he's paying attention now. He doesn't die. They don't die. They just get lost.
Why are you shooting? Like, get back over here.
There we go. Now we got a smiley creepazoid.
Well, thank you.
Oh,
Killer Tails left the game.
Rip
and
Tatros.
That's the end of the story. Yay!
Is that really?
No.
That would have been funny if that's how he just ended.
Well,
thank
thanks.
You so much.
Killer
Tails ended.
So what about the other two gods, though?
Yeah.
If this thing is what I was, the lives I took ruined. It had to end.
Yeah, you deserve this, Emerick.
I just put what is done is done. What matters now is how you proceed.
No, there's another arc
coming.
I think
he's gonna be the princess.
And spectator.
There's a refugee warrior over here.
Oh.
Is there any more tales of what I've done that he didn't write?
What the?
Maybe.
There should be the thing that the princess wrote, yeah?
Yeah,
what the hell?
But that's in
how did I shoot myself?
That's all the way back in Waypoint. I'm gonna go back. Where's the horse gone?
Oh, I think there may be multiple Skull Warriors.
I just put there may be one. Our companion's going to search for it. Perhaps introductions are in order?
There are two Skull Warriors here, okay. The other two must be in the end.
Just put, we're travelers from a far-off land who've made camp here in Esten over the last year or so. And Rhea says, why are you all here?
Funny story.
Well, you see.
Oh, hey. Another person I haven't met.
You haven't met Rhea?
Princess of Tatros.
No, I know who she is, but it doesn't mean I've met her. Did you defeat them? Hey, it's your daughter.
The family reunites, kind of.
Severed bonds. That's all I got.
Father.
I think that's it. Unless you want to use Ren's thing.
What's Ren's thing?
The traveler's data.
Traveler's data.
That's what I said. Traveler's data 3.
Traveler's data and severed bonds, I think, are the only non-Emerick things that we have.
Is he finally gone?
What happened?
No, he's standing right in front of you.
That's what Rhea's asking. Are you really back?
He's like, no, it's like bit.
I'm so lost. They did it. I am so lost.
You are?
I'm still trying to understand the he situation, but it's me.
It's a he-me.
I'm so lost.
We killed Tatros.
They actually defeated him. I think we killed Tatros.
We totally just aced his face.
Hooray! We killed a god.
Does that make us Vox Machina?
But we need to find the other two.
Do you remember Tatros? Do you remember any of it?
What the fuck just happened?
There's phantoms up there.
I just saw that someone blow past on a horse, hit someone, and keep running.
I remember him. His prayers. But much more than that, it's a bit of a haze. Like
hey,
sleepwalking for quite a while, it seems.
I'm surprised my armor didn't break, even though it's extremely close.
I'm sorry for what was done. The whole point of this is to narrate for Minnie. Can any of you explain
this.
What happened in the kingdom? What did you all see?
I still...
Arth says, we killed the dragon, Tatros maybe. Other than that, I can't think of much. A dragon? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And a dragon? No.
You know, it was nothing. It was nothing.
No big.
Not like, yeah. Not like we had 20... fire arrows raining down upon second.
That's what he's been hiding for so long. I'm bad. I ain't trying to stand right in front of you. I'm gonna let y'all do that. I'm gonna get the
Jesus Christ, Dark.
Don't get in my way.
That's so surreal.
Oh my god, these phantoms. None of them are mine,
so
either.
Many.
Were you able to find anything while there? Funny you should mention that. He's got a deviled egg.
A deviled egg?
Deviled egg.
Egg. Egg. An egg. Or an egg. Whichever one, really. They're both saying it now. Just canonically. I believe they mean this. Could that be what James...
That's James's child.
What?
We're playing the pronoun game. James. Jimbo, too.
I gave up on the fandom.
God fucking damn it. Dark, you have no sense of gravitas.
No, I don't.
Yes, James. You remember him, right? He's your boy. We grew up together. You heard the voices of A.
I think we can say their names out loud now, right?
I would think so.
The voices of A.
The voice of A.
I'm
say
trying,
it,
but it's
say
fussy.
It, say it.
Blinky boy.
Oh my god.
Ugh.
Alright.
Goodness!
What?
Get fucked. Get fucked.
Where the heck are they?
That Tristan. Came right out of nowhere.
There's the other one.
Unseen Reverie Warrior. Yes!
Unseen Skull Warriors, apparently.
I have an unseen servant that's just wrecking shop with all your.
He's
fuckers.
Basically Mara's limbo.
I guess it's finally okay to say their names now. A Tristan's Oven.
Said it was okay.
Yes,
hey,
I'm
look, I got 3 out of 4 of them here.
I still can't see any of my, like, ethereal guard. Was it not before? Oh, too sad to bring up Jimmy. Not Jimmy. Jimmy? Who the fuck is Jimmy? Or, I'm sorry, was. Who the fuck was Jimmy?
Oof.
We need to find James. And take this egg to him. This kingdom has shed so much blood. Or the other that follows Zovan. I want to punch him again, but I don't know how many reverie guards I have left.
Hey.
Hey, crafting droid! Little too late, buddy.
Little late.
Little late.
Little late.
Little late. This egg has to be connected to them.
It can hatch the gods out of it.
Fuck it, it's worth it. Get over here.
Oh dear.
Have fun.
Kill my pet. My warrior is the most fucking ruthlessly efficient. Ruthless efficiency.
Just get the smiley skull guys.
They can't even hit back.
Are you sure you have no other memories of Tatros? We have to make sure he's truly
gone. Look
at this dude.
He's like merging with the guard.
Okay, so Tatros was apparently the bad guy. He was Dianite.
Still fuzzy. I need a moment.
It's the only way this land will truly be safe. Can you all do me another favor? Can you find either James or your friend and take the egg to them? Maybe they can figure it out. Whatever he does, don't give it to Dark. Oh my god.
Oh no. No!
Dark, if you run away, so help me god, I will hunt you down. As I get my weapons back.
Got the dragon egg.
I still need Iron Tail and...
I'll stay here with my father and hopefully help him remember more. I'm trying to do an accent, I don't know why. When you find him, please bring him back here.
So we have to track down Adrian or James.
Well, good luck tracking down Adrian.